Yes.
It's Dana.
Where are you?
Still in the hospital.
What have you told them?
Nothing. And I'll keep my mouth shut if you release her son.
You know I can't do that.
Then at least promise me you won't kill him.
Navi, please. He's our son.
You turned him against me. Our sacrifice is nothing compared to the martyrs who have given all they have for our cause. No, he can still be of service.
Is he still alive?
Yes. And he'll remain alive as long as you remain silent. How am I to trust you now? We planned this mission together. We thought it out as if of one mind. But you betrayed me. Don't tell me that!
I have a visual on the suspect. The boy is still alive. I'm ready to proceed.
Go.
Your conspiracy with him is over. I won't allow you to continue it right in front of me. The boy's all I have. The only thing that keeps them from storming through that door. Of course it's true. But in the end, he'll wind up a martyr just...
Slowly retract the wreck. I'm in position.
And you will suffer an even worse fate. You'll have to live knowing that everything you loved in your life is dead. Your son, your brother. Yes, your brother too.
Lock your fingers. It's okay, son. Just put the gun down. It's over. It's over.
Your head. Turn around.